Hello guys, today we do speaking part 1 question which is related to fish and fishing, which is a new question. So first question, which is why do people go fishing? Here we can say that there are two kinds of people who go fishing. The people who go fishing for hobby and people who are commercial or professional fishermen. They both are working differently. For hobby person, it's a great way to get close to nature and they also to kill the time. For commercial fishermen, it's their livelihood. They have to put food on the table. It's a very useful to resource their income. Another question is, do you like eating fish? Here we can say that yes, I am big fan of fish eating. It's a healthy and nutritious. It's a good source of omega 3. It's a good alternative to meat, so we tend to eat fish 3 or 2 times a week. And the last question is, where can you see the fish? We can say here in the sea, rivers, lakes, also in an aquarium, in a fisher ball, in a fish tank. Especially in Asia, the hotels use fish tank to attract more people. At the fish stalls in many countries or supermarkets,